Let's get in the to come and together, Mokazin, the microphone check 1 2 check up, baby. You know what's up.
Yeah,
we we've been Kemad for quite some time.
You and who?
Us guys.
Okay.
I'm not. Would you date your neighbor?
So what?
If yes, tubuli lwachi. If no, era tubuli yesonga lwachi. Oyinza okwagalwa n'ogwa mukwano tandika relationship n'omukwano ne neighbor wo. Okiba kitufu tubuli lwachi osobola kikola kibanga kitufu tubuli lwachi tosobola
kukikola. A neighbor?
Yeah, your neighbor. Not to go swan naye kumpi.
There is no way I'm dating a neighbor. For what reason?
Don't you stay with him?
No, it's different.
Prim! Enyama esigala eri nyama obaya neba obeva wala esigala eri nyama nino kujiria.
I want to date someone that is not my neighbor.
It is not your neighbor.
Yes. Why would I be dating a neighbor?
Why you both live in Chwatu.
This means they are going to see whatever is taking place.
No problem.
At your house.
So what is dating? If you're dating, if you much very open, clear password, everything,
you cannot eliminate those lies forever. Like Claire, sometimes I actually want to be alone. You call me and ask, "Are you home?" And I'll say, "I'm not home." Mm. It's not because I don't want you to visit, but because I want to have my me time. So
then you walk away. You walk away.
Ever get your me time?
So clearly, if you're dating a neighbor, and they're just going to come knocking at your door all the time.
By the way, even if you're my neighbor, and I'm dating you. There's no, that business of knocking on my house trying to surprise me.
You first call.
But they are your neighbor. They can even see if your car is there, so it means you're home.
Grab that phone and a call. So you would not date a neighbor.
No.
For the reason to agar akwe bae.
Not really. I just don't want to date a neighbor.
Yeah. What's your reason?
You first can get out before you enter.
Yeah, I know why you come out as a Jew.
Seriously, if you're going to date a neighbor, they are going to be up in your business. Not because you're inviting
them. Okay, say the real word you intended to say.
But because they are saying everything so clearly. No.
I don't have your assistant.
So you can't be dating a neighbor.
Anyway.
Every time the gate is opening, they're in that curtain like this. Who is that?
Pani.
Who is that?
Prim, if I'm dating you, if I'm dating you, please, when I enter like this, Gantuse. Even if whatever curtain is away, you don't know whether I am there. Call me when I'm sitting here, I'm not there. Don't think things for me.
Really?
Even if I tell you, see you, whatever curtain, I'm movie again, I'm maso. Please, I am not there.
Now imagine. 0393 2010 01. So Napoleon would actually date a neighbor.
Straight away, just nyama yoka
yoka. I like you and
see.
Good evening, guys.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
kakati katugezo funye kamari wabwezo mwaka yeto kama kaisa kuneba honga na neba uye njini mwene ukula gana
tutina yegila kubia kusubula
mwene
ya mwaba
siku kusubula
achuwa kukira mwena mwuri wa subu
tutina yegila kubia kusubula
what happened to being faithful in the relationship? What happened?
My left boy galaxy from hello?
I'm going to go to the house.
Friday, we're going to crash one of Galaxy FM when you're going to pack up.
I'm going to go to Facebook.
What are you talking about? And then Shaka Liam Evans, I can't because Prim can't date ugly Napoleon also.
Oh,
you don't get to be
really?
Where Musanya, where you switch off your SIM card.
I do have someone called Slivo from Gayaza who says, me, I can't.
Gayaza.
Who says, I can't because I like long distance relationships.
I know, see, Mango, you have been anti and been a bunga. Why not?
Story.
And Shaki Agamba can't there. She monitors my moves and I do likewise. Only when I'm soon quitting. Say what? Avatar, I can't date her if she's pretty. Like Mutes Shifa Okwana Vichari Gwe.
Someone called Jed says, I love dating my Moliwanas because it decreases on transport. And she will also give me enough time.
The more transport decreases, the more stress increases. Trust me.